mode. Oh, oops. One of them. Some of them. A few of them. I don't even know if I need this.
Okay.
Oh, some more candles. Oh, and a motion sensor. Sure.
Scared.
Wait, no flashlights. Did I really? Okay. I can't sprint. Damn. Oh, EMF crucifix. Remember every team witness. Sure. But I need to see if he's up at the front. Here? Man, so slow. Hello? I forgot to take pills. Oh my god, oh my god. I'm at 0%. I didn't take pills. I'm gonna die. Whoa, my candle's still lit. That's a glitch. So if you light it inside and then come back out with it, it's immune to water. I wonder if it's gonna get... Oh, okay. What? Oh, I'm at it. Oh. What? Okay, different settings than I thought. Man, wasting my time. Dude, it's still broken. That's fun. Sir. Oh god. Okay, he's somewhere here. Great. Great EMF, first one done. Crucifix. Oh, hey Fuzz, what's up? Guess I'll bring one of these. Sign. Probably should have brought a book. Oh yeah, I could have done this with a candle. Stop! Shit, I need to bring fingies in here. What's going on? Oh, okay. So it's this room. Yes, this room. Right? Where's the guitar? Oh my god. Okay. Camera fingy, camera fingy, camera fingy. Can you play the guitar again, homie? Where's that guitar? That was a beanie. Fuck, man, fuck. Okay. turn the power on and bring another video camera to the other room. Damn, I should have checked the news. Okay, what did I say? Power. Okay, oh yeah, the crucifix. I only brought one. Amateur. Amateur hour. Sir? I don't even know your fucking name. Hello, where are you? Are you old? Are you close? Are you mad? Hello? Talk to me. What's your name? Tell me your name. Oh god. Thingies! Check for thingies. Is it this door? Is it this? Oh. Thingies! What's is that an obake? It might be an obake. Okay, what? Did he make five? No, three. Okay. We got thingies. Could be an obake. If it was, we would have... If it was an obake, we would need fingerprints and ghost orb. I mean, sorry, EMF5 and ghost orb. I need to probably turn the power on just in case. I could bring some of this just in case. Because it's not supposed to change the room location. Well, actually, these aren't my preset settings, so maybe it would. I don't know. I have the book in there. Shit. Okay. Just gonna do the power and probably move the crucifix a little closer or check the book. And there it goes with the water again. Hey, where are you? Where are you? Can you give me a sign? Are you close? Are you old? Where are you? Can you give me a sign? Where's the EMF? Oh, it's right there. Homie, I can't see shit. Oh, you blew out the candle. Lovely. Should I check where the power is instead of fucking guessing? Amateur. There we go. It's already on! Oh yeah, because the start... The setting is on. We're starting to the fuse box. I'm doing great. Oh, you don't like this picture or what? Where are you? Can you give me a sign? How old are you? What do you want? Where are you? Let's get rid of this. Maybe try... Is that a ghost orb? No, that's a weird flash. What the fuck? Never seen that before. Then I guess I can try to move dots in here. But I ain't got my lighter, so this is scary. I'm gonna leave and go get another lighter. Maybe I should just let go of the obake thing. Sandy's still good. Haven't seen my breath yet for freezing temps. Haven't seen dots. Haven't seen ghost orb. So maybe ghost writing. Need to bring a book in there. Spirit box hasn't worked yet. Let's try another book. God, I keep trying to mash the shift button so I can sprint and then push it to go anywhere. Oh, we blew out the candle. Shit, why you keep doing that, homie? Yes, you get it. You get it. It's too late for me to take a picture. Uh-oh, where's my lighter? Did I do it again? Oh my god. Oh well. Where are you? Where are you? How old are you? What do you want? Can you give me a sign? Where are you? Where are you? Can you give me a sign? Are you close? Are you near? Where are you? How old are you? What do you want? Where are you? How old are you? Kenny Baker. Do you ride Baker bars? Kenny. Is that how you say Kenny? Yeah, Kenny. Where are you? How old are you? What do you want? Where are you? Can you give me a sign? Is that you? Did you touch the door? Hello? Where are you? Show yourself. Okay. I saw something. Did I? Thought I saw a ghost story or something. No ghost story. Is it the hallway? No, he's been fucking with all that stuff. Okay. And I'm out of lighters. Fuck, by the way. That's good. Here, let's do this, I guess. And hope I find a lighter. I'll have to use a video camera to find it. EMF 4. Okay, 4. Haha, scared me. Where are you? How old are you? I'm scared. That's a triggering word, bitch! Stop! Stop! Your dirty, musty ass breath. God. Just open the window. That was scary. Where am I? I have to go. Holy shit. Are they stomping at me? God. Why did I agree to this? All right. Did I get a ghost photo? Yeah, thank fucking God. Thank God, bitch. All I have to do is figure out what kind of bitch you are. I think that's it. Yes. Okay. Oh, fog and the crucifix thing. I have no lighter, are you kidding? How am I gonna protect myself? And there's one in the bathroom. Alright. I guess I'll try this. Not just go off my breath. So find a lighter. parked. I don't know. I don't even know. Wait. This... Oh man. I don't know. Bring one of these in, or bring another candle to light if I find my lighter. When I find my lighter, I should have set up candles in the room. Well, then I guess he throws them out anyways. That homie's too much. Fuck, where'd that go? Thank you for showing me where you are. Okay, aim at 4. I need a lighter, y'all. Fuck. That's scary. I can't believe, man. I could do this, but without a lighter, if I need a smudge to protect myself, I might be done. Might be done. What if it is EMA 5 and freezing temps? Like, kind of seems like it. Maybe. I mean, it was close. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna go to the bathroom and find a lighter. That is what I'm going to do. Because it is necessary. And maybe I should use the camera to help me look or something. Thor, you can't do that, homie. Oh, I need to move the book. Where are you? Where are you? Can you write in the book? Can you show me where my lighter is, please? Maybe I'll leave if you show me where it is. What's that? Oh, it's a bottle. I feel like it's probably like under the fucking cloth thing that happens sometimes. It's gonna mash E. I better look in the bedroom. Thor, holy shit! Please, Thor, just a second, okay? Baby, what do you want, Fuzzy? You had food, you went out, baby. You want my attention? Oh, so sad. Such a poor dog. Fuck, it's a pen. Wait, ghostwriting? Oh my god, I didn't even realize. Oh shit. Stupid ass, stupid. Okay. Change everything. Alright, Thor. I'll take you out. Okay, it's one of these three. Okay, he's messing with electronics. It could be EMF. It could be freezing temps. Cannot be dots. Cannot be ghost orb. Could be spirit box. So EMF5, freezing temps, or spirit box. Let's see. Maybe a poltergeist. It was throwing a lot of stuff. Demon, maybe not. It has not hunted. Demons hunt a lot. Although it has not been aggressive with the crucifix, maybe? Standing, it's like right where he's standing. Miling, you know, to be quieter when hunting? I don't know. Okay, 2 seconds. Four. Okay. My silly dog. That's my dog, though. A poltergeist because of the throwing stuff, which would be spirit box, but man, he was not talking at all. But we can try again, Still no lighter. What was I doing? Still nothing with the crucifix. So I need to like make him want to hunt pretty much without him actually hunting. Just want him to like eat the crucifix. Just keep this with me, I guess. I need a lighter. Where are you? Where are you? How old are you? What do you want? Where are you? Where are you? Can you give me a sign? Where are you? The power is off? Wait, is freezing temps possible? No, I gotta check. It is. Uh-oh. Need to turn on the power? Without a lighter? I guess that's what I gotta do. Oh, wait, I can just use... Oh, I'm an idiot. Lighter, lighter. I need a lighter. Yes! Yes, thank fuck. Thank fuck. Wait, pick up, please. Why are you not picking it up? Oh my god. I'm gonna get a fucking second one. Run and turn on the power. See if I get freezing temps or get him to talk. Because I was so close to freezing temps. Okay. Oh god. Here we go. Oh, I'm scared. I mean. No. Power was in the garage, right? I can't see, but I'll make my way anyway. Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? What do you want? Fingerprints. Oh, that's cool. I haven't seen that before on the keyboard like that. Man, your grubby ass fingers. Ugh. Where are you? Where are you? How old are you? What do you want? Do I got freezing temps? Do I got something? Where are you? How old are you? Was that EMF? Wait, can it even be EMF? What am I doing? Stupid! Where are you? How old are you? What do you want? Well, the light needs to be off the spirit box. I need to recollect myself real fast. 35, 37, 36. Man, it's close. Okay, I'm only looking for EMF5, spirit box, freezing temps. Okay. So where is the EMF? EMF. Even on. Where are you? How old are you? What do you want? Where are you? Can you give me a sign? Where are you? How old are you? What do you want? Can you give me a sign? Where are you? Where are you? How old are you? What do you want? Where are you? I'm not even worried about the pictures of anything right now. Fuck, man. Where are you? How old are you? What do you want? Can you give me a sign of your presence? Where are you? How old are you? Kenny Baker, where are you? Kenny Baker. Kenny Baker, can you give me a sign? Kenny Baker, is that you? Come on, man. Kenny Baker, where are you? Kenny. Oh, he doing something frisky in there. Kenny. Can you talk to me? Where are you? Fuck, man, I really don't. Like, I really don't think it's Spirit Box. If it wasn't, that means it wouldn't be a poltergeist. So it's really interacting with the environment a lot. Like, a lot. Let's see. Myling. Where's Myling? Quieter. They're very vocal and active, though. So maybe it's Myling, which would be EMF5. Do they frequently make sounds? I really don't think it's a demon, and demon would be freezing temps. Shit, and it gets really close to freezing temps. So either Myling or Poltergeist, which would be Spirit Box or EMF. Man. Kenny Baker. Where are you? Where are you? How old are you? What do you want? Where are you? Where are you? How old are you? Can you eat the crucifix? Where are you? Scared, traumatized. I would like you to hunt. Or eat the crucifix. Where are you? How old are you? What do you want? Where are you? Come on, man. What's gonna piss you off? Maybe I should try this. See if it'll make a man. Go grab another one. Shit. This is a long ass game. I see some. I moved the door. Oh no, my sanity. It's going down. I need to probably pick up a second smudge stick. In case, because I think these hunts are really long. I'm just trying to be able to move this around. Oh, there's a smudge right here. Fuck you. And that was not it. That was not EMF5. Only 4. So we're over here now? We don't even know. I don't know what to do. Maybe I should have used this much shit, I don't know. Where are you? Can you give me a sign? Eat the crucifix, please! Please, can you eat the crucifix? Please, will you pop the pussy for a fruit cup? Shit, man, shit! So close. Just eat the crucifix and I'll fucking guess if I need to. Whale. I'm out of pills. Both in real life and in the game. We ain't gonna talk about that right now. Just gotta go piss him off and try to make it out alive, I guess, and get whether it's Spirit Box or fucking I don't know. We know it was Fingers and Ghosts already, so what the fuck? God, man. Maybe it's more likely to be EMF5, even though whenever he's in my ass, he didn't get 5. But, like, literally my breath is not being shown at all. But maybe that's. Dude, is that turning on? Hello? What the fuck is happening? What is happening? Where did my smudge go? Oh my god! Why won't this light turn on? Is it power off? Or like, what? It is? No, it's not. The fuck? I want that power turn on. Oh my god, I'm freaking out! I don't understand. Who the fuck are you? I would have gotten Spirit Box by now, for sure. Is it gonna be freezing temps? And like, it's just not showing my breath for some reason? Eat the crucifix. Please. What, now the temps aren't even... What the hell's going on? Where did I leave the EMF? I need to stop doing that. Just eat the crucifix, please. That's all I ask. I don't ask for much. Just eat it. Just. I wish I had more. Put it in separate rooms. I don't know, because the EMF5 didn't show and he was up my ass. I have not gotten freezing temps. Not talking to the spirit box at all. Dude, I swear it's probably a Miley. Who's interacting a lot. Can you just punch, please? Just eat the crucifix while I'm in here, and then I can leave. That's it. That's all you gotta do. That's all you gotta do. Dude, it's broken still? It's a broken ass lobby. Wait, did I move the crucifix? Might as well go take some pictures while I'm not doing anything. I got the evidence and salt and stuff. Oh yeah, that's what I was gonna do. The foyer. Eat the crucifix. Eat the crucifix. Eat the crucifix. Where are you? How old are you? Can you give me a sign? are you? Hello? Hello? This is bullshit. It feels like fucking hell out here. Wow. Dolls. Cool. Not from this moment. Oh, I forgot to put a lighter right there. Stupid. That whole fucking time, man. Getting a little nippy. Over here. Oh, puppy baby. There. Hello, sir. I'm just gonna assume it's EMF at this point, which is what again? Eat the crucifix. Yeah, myling. Whatever, it's a fucking myling. We just need you to eat the crucifix, okay? Okay, just forget. I don't think it's spooky. I'm gonna make you do it, eater. Shut up! Stupid ass! Make you do that! Make your fucking phone! Eat the crucifix! Eat it! I dare you! I'm gonna call your mom. I made a mess. Oh, okay, now you're right here. Eat the crucifix! Eat it! Do I have any more smudge? No, I'm scared. I feel like I'm probably gonna need a second one because the hunt is so long. Bitch! The fuck, homie? Come on. Yes. Oh, that's burnt. Fuck. Stay back, I got a blunt. Where's my EMF? No, that's not an EMF. Ah! Fuck! Where's the EMF, man? Oh, it's on the fucking truck. Oh. Idiot. Whatever. We're gonna assume it's EMF 5. And we need his ass to eat the fucking crucifix. Oh, what was that? Then he moved the crucifix down? Sure. 23%. He still ain't eat it. Fuck. Oh, that was my last one. Now I'm screwed. I literally just have to like wait in the truck. See if he eats a crucifix. Maybe I'll wait in the dark outside. You know, once I was told applesauce was baby food, and I was getting roasted about it by my roommates. And you know, maybe they're right. But it's good. It's a good healthy snack. Whether you want something fresh, or sweet, or healthy, it's all of the above. If you want it healthy, you get the unsweetened applesauce. And then you can add nuts to it, you can add like cinnamon. And if you even don't care about it being healthy, you can add a little chocolate chips to it or something. You make it like a little dessert. I'm really out here just talking to myself. What is this? Lechuga? I'm scared to go in there. I'm gonna walk in, it's gonna go. Oh. Something's happening. Where you at? Oh shit. In the EMF, I don't even hear it going off to even hear if it's 5. Did he eat the crucifix? No. Why? Isn't he eating the crucifix? Unless that would mean it's a demon because he's afraid of it or something. Shit. But the demon was fucking raising temps. And we ain't got raising temps. But no, because the demon hunts a lot. But the crucifix thing. Literally any of these things could be it. It all makes sense. This sucks. This is why they said make sure that you have thingies that you can do. But like, I did. These are things that are easy to get. Fuck, man. I think the safest thing is to just wait it out and wait for him to eat it. So, trying to get this trophy, yurt. Watch, I probably won't even get the trophy on this map. It's like only Sunny Meadows or something. Some bullshit. Oh. That's not what I meant to do. Oh. Oh my god. They just started hunting. What just happened? Oh my god. Scary. Fuck. I can't go in there, man. No smudge. I need my little bleezy to protect me. Did you eat the crucifix? God damn it. I'm just trying to put my candle in there. Why you gotta be mean? I did it. Okay. He's like over there. In the corner. What do I lose? Oh. Not so fast. Oh, it's not working. Ah, fuck. Look, it lit up. It's supposed to let me. Ah. Is it E? F? No, it's F. Fuck my life, man! There goes everything. Shit! No! Stupid ass, I shouldn't have messed around. I should've just waited and been patient. Wait for him to eat a crucifix. Wait, but he hunted. Let's see what it was. Fuck. I knew it. I got it right. All I had to do was have him eat the fucking crucifix! And I would have had a trophy. No, I don't have a trophy. Well, guess we try again.